वेरी वार्म वेलकम ऑफ एवरी वन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हियर अ टॉपिक ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग दैट इज सोर्स ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अकॉर्डिंग टू सोर्स ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, वॉट इट्स इज अ प्रैक्टिकल वोल्टेज सोर्स कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इंटू इक्विवेलेंट सोर्स ऑफ करंट एंड अ प्रैक्टिकल करंट सोर्स कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इंटू इक्विवेलेंट वोल्टेज सोर्स. So this is all about the source transformation. That is, a current source can be converted into voltage source and voltage source can be converted into current source. So let's see how it is works. Let's suppose there is a voltage source name as Vs and there is a resistance in series, it is R. Okay, got it? So according to source transformation, this is converted into equivalent source of current. And what we should keep in mind, according to Ohm's law, V equal to IR. So suppose we are changing it from voltage to current. So what will be the value of current source? It will be equal to I equal to V by R. So the value of this source will be equal to Vs upon R. Okay. This is how the source is transformed voltage to current, and the place of resistance is also changed, that it is converted here in series with voltage source, and now here it is connected parallelly with current source. Okay, so this is the funda of source transformation. Now we are going to see one or two numerical numerical part of this section. Okay, suppose there is given a voltage source of certain value and it is connected series with certain resistance. Let's suppose it is 1 kilo ohm and this is 10 volts. Okay, now we need to convert it into voltage source to current source. Okay, so first of all, what we do, we will calculate the equivalent current source with respect to this voltage source. Okay, now as we know V equal to IR, so what is given, V is given 10 and resistance is 1 kilo ohm and current is unknown. Okay, so I and what is resistance, it is 1 kilo ohm. Now what we can do, I equal to 1 into 10 to the power 3 for this clue. Okay, so I is 10 upon 10 to the power minus 3, or I equal to 10 multiplied by 10 to the power 3. Okay, so it will be positive 3. So what is the value of current now? It is 10 to the power minus 2 ampere. Okay, now we are changing the source, so it will be equal to current source with parallel a resistance of C. We are not changing here resistance, so it will remain same. It is 1 kilo ohm and the value of this source is equal to 10 to the power minus 2 ampere. Okay. Now, what we should keep in mind, that the direction of current is always negative to positive. Okay. So, this arrow is showing the direction of current. Okay. It is negative to positive. Why? Because we all know that the negative terminal of battery emits the electron and the positive terminal of battery attracts it. Okay. So, that is the reason that direction of current is negative to positive. Okay. So, this is all about the source transformation. And सबसे ज़रूरी बात कि हम इसे यूज़ क्यों करेंगे, तो हम इसे यूज़ करेंगे सर्किट के सिंप्लीफिकेशन के लिए. इसे हम फर्दर नेक्स्ट पार्ट में देखेंगे कि हम इसको प्रैक्टिकली कैसे इम्प्लीमेंट कर सकते हैं फॉर द सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑफ नेटवर्क. ओके, बिकॉज समटाइम होता क्या है कि वोल्टेज के सीरीज में जो रेजिस्टेंस रहता है ये कॉम्प्लिकेशन पैदा करता है, और जो करंट के पैरेलल में रेजिस्टेंस रहता है ये भी कॉम्प्लिकेशन पैदा करता है. तो इसको सिंप्लीफाई करने के लिए हम सोर्स ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन का यूज़ करते हैं. इसके प्रैक्टिकल न्यूमेरिकल हम कुछ नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में देखेंगे. ओके, दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट द सोर्स ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. थैंक यू.